Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Leaving the Aldecaldo camp. Just scoot on over. We got one thing to do here. A side job really nearby. I mean, we don't even have to get in the car, I guess. I don't know what it is. Oh, wait. How do I switch again? Yeah. Other than that, there's nothing else to do here in the Badlands that I can see.
Hey, V! Come here!
What's that?
A little closer now.
Hanging in there, Mitch?
Hey, Mitch. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing all right, but, meh.
I'll fly away?
So many dead. So many of them good friends, too.
What is your memorial?
Do you know what it's like to lose your best friend?
Yes. His name is Jackie.
Mm-hmm. Name was Jackie.
Uh-huh.
He's the best.
How'd he go?
Like everyone goes in Night City.
Anyway, come on. Help me out with something.
What?
Some loose ends. Final goodbye. I don't much want to do it alone.
Yeah, I'll help.
Okay, I'll help.
Come on, then. You're okay behind the wheel, right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
And?
We're going for a drive.
Uh-huh. And where?
I can tell you're a city girl. You want to know everything. Now, yesterday. A little patience, V.
Yeah, you want me to help you, but you don't want to tell me anything. Deceased, unidentified.
Salam alaikum.
What? No, speak that language. What's this?
Look what I found.
What is that?
Wow. Whose was that?
Oh, it's a Bombus drone? Not hackable. That's pretty cool. Where'd you find that?
I'm gonna be a punk!
With the help of the Bombus drone? Hi.
You seem worried. Follow your heart.
Well, my heart's not with this guy, that's for sure, but I told him I'd help out. Oh, and I'm driving, apparently. Am I driving?
Here in the Aldecaldos, it all stays in the family. Used to be Scorpions, that rake.
Oh, I'm talking right
now. Now she belongs to me. And my old girl's right next to it.
Nice wheels. Both of them.
Damn right. Out here, those wheels are our life. I'll take Scorpions, you hop in the other.
Where are we going?
Seriously, where are we going?
One of Scorpions' favorite spots. I owe him one, V.
Why don't we just take one car?
Why don't we just take one?
Because we need two.
Shit. You're about as useful as a data term helpline.
You'll see, V. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see. Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Let's hit the road. Follow me.
I'm getting in Mitch's car? Oh, he takes
Mitch,
off.
You hear me?
Yep. But more driving, less talking.
I can do both at the same time. Well, don't want to hit you either.
Sun on my face, wind in my hair. Perfect.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you in a while.
Hasn't been that long?
Not a fan of funerals.
Like a half hour.
Mm-hmm. You and death don't really mix.
Say that like it's my fault. Never ask Saburo to put me on that fucking chip. Or for you to slot it in your head.
Oh, I hope this place isn't too far.
Speaking of, where are we going?
One of Scorpions. favorite places.
My, what a good little girl scout. So trusting, so accommodating.
It's for Scorpion.
Protested.
His last wish or something. That good enough for you?
Great.
Whoops.
Never a dull moment.
Nah, not really. Not even when you're outside Night City, so I can't save. Let's hope we don't crash. Oh.
Here we are. Go ahead, kill the engine.
What are we doing out here? Did it? It worked, right? Yeah. What's this? Death of a mercenary. Author unknown.
We set him up behind the wheel, douse the car, then light it, let him fly off the edge.
You're out of your mind.
Mitch, you fucking gonked.
Yeah, quit complaining.
That's why you need another car.
Grab me that can, will you?
Grab it yourself.
Here you go.
Great. Go ahead. Put it in the passenger seat.
See, the driver's already behind the wheel.
No point wasting time. Another hour or two, and he'll puff up like a balloon. Right. Shall we get this show on the road?
What are we gonna do? Push it? Are you sure this is a good idea?
You absolutely sure this is a good idea?
No, V. No, I am not. But it was my best friend's dying wish. So I'll do whatever the fuck I can to make it happen. With or without you.
Well, so it is his dying wish. Alright, let's do it then, I guess.
Let's do it.
Hell yeah. I already got a rag in the can. You light it. I'll start the car.
Light the rag on fire. Well, the rag's in the can. Oh, in there. All right.
She's burning! Quick, before she blows!
May the road be kind to you, friend.
Yeah, boom.
Out with a bang. Just like he wanted.
I didn't hear a bang.
Soot and ash. That much remains.
What?
So, how about a beer?
Sure thing.
Sure. I'll drink to a send-off like that.
Well, come on. Ah, not...
Guess I'm having a beer. I thought he was gonna give me one. I could just have him water. About, like, I think this is champagne. Close enough.
Like a good cold one.
Agreed.
Where'd the name Scorpion come from?
Hey, speaking of, where'd that nickname come from? Scorpion.
Funny. You know, I haven't the slightest idea. Never asked him.
He a Scorpio or something?
Maybe he had a big stinger. Scorpion, you old bastard. I'm gonna miss you, man.
Did he used to say, get over here? So, why'd you ask me to help?
Mitch. Why me? Why'd you ask me to help?
You seem like a good egg.
I'm serious.
I don't know, I guess the fact that I'm still here to send him off right. That's thanks to you.
Okay.
Your paths crossed. just for a moment. But damn, was it the right one? Listen, there's a few things of his you ought to have. Like this little good luck charm.
How's that?
Go on. It's yours.
The figure?
What is it?
Alright, let's not crash this time.
What is it?
Not a clue. Scorpion always had it on him. No idea why. Listen. I'm gonna sit here for a while, alright? Brood in peace.
Understood. I'll be off then.
Sure. Listen, if you want, you can take my car back to camp. Whatever works for you. Oh, and, thanks, V. For today. And for getting me out of that shit back then, too. You're all right. You're really all right.
I try. I'm so all right, I leveled up. Alright, let's save and then... Alright, let's see, we got... stuff. I want to get the intelligence... Yeah, I want to get, I think, 20s. Yeah. Yeah, let's get this up for now. And then anything new available here? Yes. Quick hatch, deal quick crit hits based on your crit chance. Oh, these are maxed out. Never mind. The yellow ones are maxed out. The red is new. Crafting specs. Crafting specs. Crafting specs. Available cyber deck RAM cannot drop below 2 units. And then, or another level in Daisy Chain. Master Ram Liberator. Wow. I'm looking forward to getting that one. Reduce quick hack cost. Yeah, that requires 20. These all require 20. Oh, and quick hacking, which is 14, not intelligence. But I'll take another in this. And I'll save again, because you never know when we're just gonna crash without warning. Oops. Okay, so I'm still not seeing anything added out here, which is good. That's Dakota over there. We talked to her. And there's some cars and stuff. And I've actually visited that fixer, I forget his name, but yeah, he's up, way up. Well, there's not even a lot of stuff over here. There's a side job here. Gun for hire, agent saboteur, thievery. Ride this thing all the way there. Almost 5 kilometers away. Back to Night City. Here we come. Until Panam calls us again, I suppose. There's gonna be something else happening with that thing, the basilisk. It wasn't the train itself, it was inside the train. That kind of confused me a little for some reason. What the hell was that? I noticed we started slowing down, too. I wasn't slowing it down. Oops. Uh-oh. I'm very distracted. We tend to crash by Dakota? Is that? No, we usually crash by Dakota. Let's try to stay to this side. Maybe stop us from crashing. We could just rejoin the road after we pass all these buildings here. If I don't blow this thing up in the meantime. I was supposed to just drive this back to camp. Instead, we took it back to Night City. Or taking it. To find a new car. I don't know what to tell him. Rancho Coronado. Okay, if we could stop crashing, that'd be great. Past all this? Yeah, this is my last save, though. I mean, my most recent one. Quick saving. As soon as I hit the quick save, it crashed. And it looks like it did not save at that point. So now I'm afraid to quick save. Here's where it crashed before. Try to get a little further, then I'll quick save. Was I supposed to take a ramp? Let's see. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to go in here? Okay. Quick save successfully. We didn't crash. I might just crash the car, not the game. I like the vocals. That surprised me, that bit. that's going a little too slow here. I'm going in here, I think. Am I? Am I supposed to be going in here? I suppose so. Space Oddity.
Shut your mouth.
Talk to the bums. Every bum in this town dreams someday they'll hit the jackpot on something they dug up in a dumpster, and it'll transform their life. A briefcase stuffed with eddies, a shard holding big company secrets, a cutting-edge implant that'll pawn for a few dozen G's. Problem is, usually whoever misplaced the thing to begin with is probably still looking for it, and they ain't in a good mood. Do these poor street rats a favor and take this case off their hands before the previous owner shows up and decides to make target practice out of them. Okay. Did I save? Alright. Hail, bums!
Hey, you lost us something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Think so?
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind, what's in the briefcase?
What's in the briefcase?
What, this piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How did you get it?
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see it's corp-owned.
You from the lost and found or something?
Yes.
Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
I'm done talking to you.
You know what? I'm done talking to you both.
Don't let us keep you.
Well, I can't tell him to give it to me. I'll buy it off of you.
How much to take it off your hands?
Let me think.
Don't strain yourself now. Did he say how much? He just said, let me think. You're out of your mind?
Say what? You need to get your heads checked.
How dare you think?
Don't like it, don't buy it.
How much to take it off your hands?
Let me think.
Yeah, he never actually says. Okay. 2,000 eddies, fine.
Fine. Here you go.
Trust me. You won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it?
I can open anything. Tell me.
I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there. For fuck's sake, Josh.
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear.
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top tier mercs. Now out of my way.
Fine, take it. But like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Don't tell me what to do. I could have grabbed that guy? Oh, let's hack it. No, we're doing this thing. Crap. Okay. Oh, R.
Open sesame.
Give me a fucking break already.
All right. Messages. Urgent report for evaluation. You guys shut up over there, I'm trying to read. From Militech HR to deleted. Redacted. Employee number, stuff. A routine inspection of your data has revealed some unsettling irregularities. You have 1 hour to report to HQ in order to undergo an evaluation. Failure to do so will be met with your removal from our partner plan as subsequent immediate termination. Respectfully, HR. They mean termination like to be fired or killed. Goods. Choose station 8:45 p.m. Don't be late. From unknown to deleted. Last time. From deleted to deleted. For heck's sake, James, that was the last time. Things are getting tense up here. Really tense. They're on to me. Probably have your name, too. Point is, they're talking to Militech, and that can't be good. You can keep hold on to those eddies for now. I don't want it getting into orbit. Too many eyes on incoming transactions. Don't reply to this message. Take care. R. R. Golden God 215 notification of account deactivation from Night City Dating to Golden God 215. Dear Yuzi, you have violated the following terms of service regarding the use of our digital platform. Sending a photograph displaying genitalia without the other party's prior consent. Really? So, the pics still exist in this day and age. Revealing other users' private information, i.e. doxing. As a result, your account, Golden God 215, will be permanently banned. Other accounts related to this address have also been banned. Anteater Tongue, Six Star Man, and Hugh Money. Way to go. We got a file for launch EXE.
Look what we have here.
Triangulate the landing vector coordinate. Execute the launch sequence for item 64F5B. The drop point. Rapid response. What happened? Rapid response unit. I'm not interested in rapid response unit coming to me. How far away is this drop point? Oh, kind of far? There's a gun for hire. There's a bunch of stuff around here. Did I see like a... Oh yeah. Assault in progress and stuff. Alright. Oh, we got over here. Stop Complaining, Get Rich Today by Josh Kevorkian. I'm pretty sure I read that. How you doing?
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
Got that right. Alright. Landing spot? In other words, it says landing point or landing spot? Oh, drop point. I don't know. I can go this way. It has me zigzagging around for some reason because I want to go. We gotta take this. Is it this way or the other way? This way? This one? Jackson Plains. Biotechnica Flats. How many different areas are we gonna enter here? Must be like a crossroads or something. Or one of those ones where you can like stand in three or four states at the same time or something. By putting your hands and feet in different areas. Well, it's telling me to go this way. Now I get this clicking sound when I go into the map. Roads? Where are we going? We don't need roads. But what's over there? Yeah, I'm headed for it. Okay. Just making sure I'm not headed to some other destination. Landing spot. It does say landing spot. So something's gonna land there. Payload delivered. Enter. Alright, no crashing. Done with this crashing here. He's swaying back and forth, this guy. That's some pretty good criticals there. Oh, there is another one. Line them up.
Target hit. Last point. Finisher.
No, no finish. Sorry about the clicking sounds, if you can hear that. Hopefully not. I can definitely hear it. And I only hear it in this game as well.
Drop any weapons and come out.
Never. Yeah, click. Sorry about that. Oh my god, that's so annoying.
You have no chance of escaping.
You have chance of being hacked, though. Takes care of that. I don't know what's up with the clicking. It's not my headset. Nourishment status. Abby Saiton or whatever. Is that what I want? No, I'm just finally taking hold. I can't get that one. Well, that's cool, look at that. Alright, we've got something else near here that maybe we can get. Oh. Even see that guy. Too funny. You got the shaky leg syndrome. He's dead. Alright. Open the package. What's in the box?
Moment of truth. Here goes.
Untitled 18 Brancesi 2021. It looks like a map. What's it say? Do not open. Risk of electric shock.
What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas.
Oh, so it's not a match.
Pearls before swine.
So you're an art expert now?
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
TMI.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't.
So what was this doing on the moon?
But what the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Can I stand up now? Okay, thank you. All right. What's coming up? Job updated for Space Odyssey. Is it finished or is it updated? Look at all these things we've done. My god. Alright, it's done. This Militech van doing here. Oh, it was them. This is their van. So what do we got to do now? We almost ended up. We'll go here. We almost ended up back in the wastelands here, so let's go here to the Merc Needed next. We got some more stuff to do around here. West Wind Estate. Coast View? Oh, that's different. It highlights like that. I didn't notice that before. Coast View. We're not beating on the brat yet. I'm gonna do other things, though. Arroyo. Yeah, we got plenty more things to do. That's for sure. At least the Badlands... apparently is done, at least for now. Okay, so we'll take this next episode and we'll head over there. That way. 2 kilometers. Kinda curious what we've picked up. Job items. An extremely valuable painting, long considered lost. We can sell it for 4,000 eddies. Euro eddies. And then we got a figure of some kind. Scorpion's figure. Action figure. Must be it. The figurine depicts a ninja in black and yellow robes. Looks like some kind of knockoff. Miscellaneous? I guess that's what we got. Anyway, next episode will be the special 150th episode. It'll be extra long, so it'll be me doing a bunch of this crap for... Well, I'm not going to buy that, but... doing a lot of this stuff. For an hour, more like an hour and a half. 150th anniversary episode celebration. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.